Carson was a young man that came into the program. We all know about the, you know, the Spiers family connection to Clemson.
It goes all the way back to my grandfather. He played here way back when, and then he passed it down to my uncle, then my dad.
You know, his cousin is a punter, Will, on the football team. So there's just a huge connection to Clemson here.
The Clemson ties go way back. So when Coach Lee gave me the opportunity to play here, I kind of knew this is where I always wanted to go. And I didn't really have any pressure from my family. My dad's always told me he wants me to make the decision. He wants me to do what's best for me.
Growing up, all we wanted to do was play baseball or a sport here at Clemson.
I mean, it's just like dream come true. You can't beat it. Like, we grew up, orange are in our blood, and now that we both get to represent our school is awesome.
Been awesome to carry on the legacy, but also make our own legacy while we're here.
My dad was one of the ACC tournament players of the tournament. So it's cool to see all their accolades and stuff they got, but now I'm getting to set my own.
He's very well respected amongst his peers in the program. He leads by example, but he also leads vocally.
For me personally, I just wanted to be more vocal to our younger guys and lead them by action and by words. And it kind of goes back to when I was a freshman here. Like, I was a walk-on and I didn't really have the stripes or anything like that earned. I had to work my butt off to get to the stage that I'm at now.
He rises to the occasion. You put him in high pressure situations and he just outperforms everybody.
As the closer, he kind of brings that mindset of being an infielder, which you kind of need being in that closer position because you're out there to win the game at the final moment when everybody needs you.
He's just done an outstanding job for us in his time here on the field of representing the program, but also the Spiers name very, very well.